Hey guys, I'm Game here, and today I'm going to be technically kind of escaping prison, but except it's not really a prison, it's just my room, but everything in here I can try to use to escape, but I have to be careful, because I have to put up cameras in certain places. I already put up one. I need to put you guys just chilling up here. Just let me get you guys chilling, watching. So this will have eyes on the whole room so you guys can see me trying to escape. So, let's go. So step number one, we're gonna have to use this magnifying glass. Okay, this. Where is that camera? I put one up already. Where is that camera? I need to put that in the wall. Well, I don't know. Oh, here it is. And this one I need to... So, and I feel like putting one, like, maybe right here on this dumpster. You guys can see it. Like, right here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'm going to put the camera right here. Yeah, you guys can see that. Use everything in this room to unlock it. So, secret number one has to be a secret message. So, I seen a box on that blue on this painting green. On this picture right here, I seen a box. In the blue. So maybe if I write a code, I can get out. So let me see. Where should this? So it had to be a three-letter code, and it is 2, 7, 5. So now what we have to do, is we have to find something to stop these cameras. They should be on right now. File. The file may be good. Okay, so I see, I see that there is a wire that I can cut to something. What can I cut it with? So the alarm's gonna go off. Alright. So I have them both down. I can set them up wherever I want, make my own cameras. No shit. Alright guys, this one I'm gonna have to do something, guys. Let's see. I'm trying to read this thing. Can't really read it. Can you guys read it? Let's see. Let's see. It says die. Die. What could that clue be? Hit me. Oh, it didn't say die. It said cry. But, no, like, not cry, it's Kai. C-I-E, Kai. Sky? Does it say sky? I don't know. But maybe. I think I know. The cry means the eye. So I have to do something that tears out. Wait a second. Hey guys, just look through this magnifying glass. What do you guys see? So everything is gonna be looking bigger. This screen. Maybe if I hook these cameras facing the wall, they'll see nothing. All they'll see is the wall. They'll think, oh, you know, just the wall's already closed in because they have a button for that. So, here we go. So maybe that. You don't see me. There has to be something with this. So what I'm gonna do is I should be able to break that door. Lock is serious, guys. So come on, I'll show you. I'll show you how serious that lock is. Maybe you're serious, guys. Are you serious? That's the lock. I'll never get it. Because this is the most high-tech prison. The main. Guys are gonna be watching me break that lock. I got it. I'm getting out. You may stay here. need to break something. The whole time. Well, there we go. That was the behind the scenes part. Locks are unlocked. So I have to lock it. They have two holes up there. Didn't do anything. I need to find something else. Suspect is not here. I repeat, the suspect is not here. And then Sergeant, we will go find the suspect. And I got this. Alright, good luck. Are you the one it suspects? Talk to me.
What? I hear you.
Are you the suspect? Did you escape the prison?
No.
You're free. Are you the suspect?
Mm-hmm.
Did you escape the prison?
Mm-hmm. Ow.
Come.
Suspect.
Bedtime in 30 minutes.
You the suspect. Not the suspect. Well, time to just lay down and down. No, teach you a lesson. Don't teach you a lesson now. I am the new cop. Enjoyed this video, and I will be posting more videos like this. I will be doing Freddy Fazbear's Pizza and other stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Zombie game.